Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank the heavens you've returned. Yes.
Ah! Thank you. up! No. I greet you in reverence, fellow pursuer of knowledge.
Howard, thanks. I hear Bixford and Seville still got their heads up their butts. We gotta do something. Hate to say it, but Gums is right. We need to be finding allies. I got an idea. It's a little out there, but it might at least earn us a friend. So, Survivalist Lee is influential over in Everfall. He's got an obsession with fashion. Clothes, you know.
I know, right?
But bring him some ancient textiles.
Monarch's Bluffs is a special place. A place where anyone can feel safe and welcome, regardless of where they came from or even... Yes, you understand. That's why we have to protect this settlement, whatever it takes. We've had a bit of a... There's a brooch, an heirloom of sorts. We had agreed to...
Exactly! Oh, I hope you volunteer.
The courier took the North Road. So, check the Withered at the Mines de Miclure. Go and you'll find the brooch at the Mines de Miclure.
Hey! Are you the one I've been hearing about? Yes, you must be. You match the description. People talk around here. They say you've been quite a help, and I was like, yes, honey. Honey so delicious, it's called devil's honey.
Thank you.
I knew you'd come through. The brooch is now safe and sound in Monarch's place, where it belongs. Whether Winsworth likes it or not.
My honey? I mean, my honeycombs. I wasn't calling you my honey. That would be absurd, but yes, this is fantastic. I'm gonna whip us up some honey cakes right away. You did me a good turn with my devil's honey. I'm thinking I might have another favor to add, seeing as how everyone is talking about battening down the hatches here to protect against corruption. I think we need to stock up on booze, and I think I might know a spot to get our hands on some perfectly aged wine from the old world. A couple of shipwrecks out on the coast, the Dagger and the Gray Mist. If you'll go there and grab as many jars of wine as you can find...
Hello there, my friend. I am glad to see you're still about town. Survivalist Thornton as well. I still worry that we need... That's a good start, but Seville should be prioritizing further alliances as well. Without allies, we will certainly...
There is one possibility. The lost pirates of Traitor's Hold...